Hi, I'm Graham and I'm your naturalist guide here, this time in Corfu, Sidari Corfu, a warm place which has given rise to a range of species of bird which are perhaps unique on the planet. I gather they have an incredibly wide range of tail feathers, multicolours and shapes, some large, some small, and they wriggle along beautifully. I hope to be able to show you some of these in the shots that follow. So now let's see what we can find here by the way of tail feathers here in Corfu.
Has been quite extraordinary, the action quite titillating and scintillating, one might even say. I have to tell you that the bronzer effect coupled with minimal coverage is quite revealing, and it is really quite exciting to be here on Corfu seeing how the natives disport themselves and live. It's not the sort of thing that happens every day to everyone. It's an opportunity not to be missed. I've taken it, mate. I've taken it. I hope to see more of the wildlife on this island before I leave here, and I'm sure I will. I'm positive that the effect on everybody's mental state will be to make them feel better and happier and chirpier and youthful again. And having said that, I must now resume my examination of the wildlife. If you'll forgive me, I have the job to do. Thank you very much.
Tall and thin and young and lovely, the girl from Ipanema goes walking, and when she passes, each one she passes goes, ah. When she walks, she's like a samba that. she passes, each one she passes goes by. Oh, but he watched her so sadly. She walks to the sea. She looks straight ahead, not at him.